Fatima Zaina. Today I'm going to teach you the trick of long table. Let's do some sums. 11 multiplied by 34. 34 in 34 is 3. So in the answer, write the first digit as 3. And the second digit in 34 is 4. So write in the answer 4 as the last digit. Now add 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3 is equals to 7. So the answer is 374. Let's do another sum. 11 multiplied by 64 is equals to. As the first digit in 64 is 6, write 6 as the first digit in the answer. And the 4 is the second digit. So write 4 as the last digit in the answer. So 6 plus 4, we should add this. 6 plus 4 is 10. So as it is 2 digit number, 10, 0, and you should add 1 in that first digit. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. 7. So the answer is 704. Thank you.